I was just stuck in retail for 15 years and I wanted to make a big change in my life.
I wanted to go back to school, so I went to the advisor's office at Pitt Community College, and then I found that biotechnology had something to do with pharmacy, which was a program I was previously in.
I talked to a counselor when I got to Pitt. She asked me several questions because I didn't have any idea what I wanted to do. Well, we have a new biotech program. Basically, you'll be learning laboratory skills, biology, chemistry, science stuff that I was interested in anyway. I said, well, that would be really nice. I wouldn't have to work with, you know, customers.
Oh, in the university, for me especially, it's very expensive. So at Pitt Community College was so affordable.
And they had great class hours where I could work and go to school at the same time.
At first, I was kind of nervous. You think it's hard, but they will show you and they will encourage you to do a lot of things. It's become more, I can't say fun.
And I got an internship at Main Pharma, a paid internship. I was doing testing a month in, as opposed to everyone else. They have training for 2 to 3 months before they can actually test.
At Pitt Community College, what they teach you is basically what you're doing at work. It's a very easy transition.
It allowed us to accelerate through training faster.
And now I'm here at Main Pharma and making triple what I was making in retail. And Pitt was the one that actually helped me get there.